Welcome top news today.
President Donald Trump's fixation on former President Barack Obama and his 2016 presidential challenger Hillary Clinton is so deeply rooted that it's embedded in his digital DNA. Their names are written into the HTML code on his campaign website's error messages. The error messages poke fun at Trump's Democratic rivals and appear in the coding for the survey inaugural year approval poll on DonaldTrump.com. President Donald Trump's campaign page contains error messages poking fun at his Democratic rivals. https://action.donaldtrump.com inaugural year approval poll. Keep up with this story and more by subscribing now. One error message prompts the question, what do Hillary Clinton and this link have in common? They're both dead broke, the webpage quipped. Another error message reads, oops, something went wrong. Unlike Obama, we are working to fix the problem and not on the golf course. Related, Trump told Obama to golf with Republicans, but he hasn't golfed with a single Democratic lawmaker. Twitter user at Nika Southpaw may have been the first to tweet about the coding errors. Team Trump's obsession with his predecessor and general election opponent has soaked in all the way to the error page HTML, the user tweeted. Some other users suggested the coding wasn't properly written. It will never actually serve that message. There's an error in the JavaScript, Paul Glenn wrote. The page appears to have been authorized by Donald J. Trump for President Inc. and the Republican National Committee. The page's footer includes the message paid for by the Trump Make America Great Again Committee, a joint fundraising committee authorized by and composed of Donald J. Trump for President Inc. and the Republican National Committee. The committee did not immediately respond to a request for comment. The poll itself is only 4 questions long. The first question asks, how would you rate President Trump's first year in office 2017, and offers 4 options: great, good, okay, and other. Question 2 asks respondents to rate Obama's first year in office, offering 5 options, the same 4 from the Trump question, plus poor. Question 3 is a yes or no, asking respondents, do you believe the fake news media will fairly cover President Trump's first year approval rating? Final question is a space to write in any additional thoughts the respondent wants the team to know. The golf-themed error message appears to be ironically out of date. Trump is expected to finish his inaugural year at Mar-a-Lago, the luxury resort he owns in Palm Beach, Florida, that includes a chip and putt golf course. Trump also has visited the nearby Trump International Golf Club on at least 5 of the last 6 days. He's missed only Christmas Day since Saturday, according to TrumpGolfCount.com, which tracks his golf outings. The website has tallied 84 trips to golf clubs this year, though it's unclear if he actually played golf each time. The taxpayer-funded trips cost at least $42,493,519, the site estimated. Trump often chided his processor's golf habit. If I win, I may never see my property, I may never see these places again, he said at a campaign rally in August 2016. I'm going to be working for you. I'm not going to have time to go golfing, believe me. Believe me, folks.